Mokujin set out to defeat the Dark Lord, who had awakened from a long slumber. He crossed mountains, oceans, and deserts. Finally, he made his way to the castle of the Dark Lord. After a fierce battle, Mokujin defeated the Dark Lord and took his place on the Dark Lord's throne. The end.